Time magazine reports the economic impact of the eclipse will reach $1.5 billion for state economies in the path of totality. The FAA estimated more than 50,000 flights ahead of the eclipse, and CBS reports the second smallest state in the nation, Vermont, will see as many as 200,000 people who will spend millions of dollars.